chopper kind of creaking as you landed.
This sounded like a shot.
There's a truck right there.
Yeah, the UAZ.
Right where?
Just past to the right of the heli. It's kind of odd. I don't think there's a road over there.
Go.
Alright, let's get focused on the town. That truck is coming back up here, sounds like.
Oh, I hear you.
Yeah, I see it.
Enemy?
Can't tell.
Pulling out Binox.
Yes.
Enemy.
They're down.
Hey, Ike, did you pack a silencer?
Yeah, I'm.
Is there another one?
There is somewhere.
I'm silent.
Sweet. Yeah, I don't know where the other one is. Sounds like he's kind of stuck down the woods. Maybe that was the first one we saw. Okay, eyes on the town. One out by Knox. A whole bunch of vehicles in town. All of them look, friendly. Or civvy, I should say. I've got a group of enemy at heading 354, about 700 meters out. They're, east of the town, moving right to left.
Eyes on.
And also down the hill. Just a fire team, I believe. Four of them.
Confirmed.
That's the only eyes that I have for the whole town. We're gonna have to wait to engage those guys. They got too much cover right now.
Truck started back up.
Yeah, there it is moving.
Where?
To the left of the chopper now, moving down the hill. Right at you. I can keep your eyes on that fire team. Did you find them in the first place, moving down the hill?
Yes, roger.
Keep your eye on them, we're gonna deal with the truck real quick.
Got him.
Are they down?
Yeah, it's the one I took the wheel out of, too.
Wow. Ike, how are we looking on those guys?
Here, another one.
Open fire. We're not too far from them by now.
Copy that.
Should I move down to you guys?
No, stay where you are.
You get my Binox out.
Yeah, I've already got mine out. I don't see them close. We've got a civilian running in the woods.
Rifleman, 400 meters, bearing 015.
Oh, really? I don't see the rifleman. Just saw the civvy over there. I don't have any eyes from here.
Me either.
Yeah, no eyes, no eyes on the 015 contact.
Let's see.
What was that?
Let's move towards the town. Bearing west right now.
Am I still holding?
Hang on. You can go ahead and move. Move towards those, that blue truck.
Contact of a civ bearing 342, 300 meters out, moving back towards town, right to left.
Hold.
I've got contacts inside a building bearing 320, 500 meters out near the gate.
No eyes there. Can't see him. I am occluded. What bearing?
320, I believe.
Roger, into that compound, yep.
Yeah. About, yeah, 500 meters out.
Those are enemy. I see at least two.
Affirmative.
Okay, let's move in towards that blue truck in the front of town here. And then we'll address the barn up there on the hill. I'm worried about that fire team that disappeared. To hear.
Behind us a little.
Jefferson.
Rifleman, 300 meters, bearing 135.
See, I don't see anything out there, but it just called it for me. I'm seeing ghosts. Oh, now I see somebody. It's a civvy. 138. Basically, he's tracking us. 133. I think it's a civvy. No! I think he has a weapon. Maybe. He may be squatting. I'm not sure. Get your eyes on the 130. He's just, maybe a couple hundred meters. Should be cresting that hill here in a second. There's two of them. Enemy.
Yep,
135 moving up the hill. The other one was closer, though. Let's move a little further in town and get a little better cover.
Go for a drive.
Maybe later. Okay. That same guy is moving back down the hill now, away from us. I think he's going to steal our heli. He's 400 meters out, laying down. You might be able to hit him. No, he got back up. I see the UAV now, or UAZ. But it's dead. Stop. He's moving back up the hill, left to right. 141, 400 meters. Another guy, 137. Moving down the hill, he is EI. I think he has a shovel on his back and he just jumped down the hill. You guys gonna fire on that guy at 140?
Could we? Don't seem to know where we're at.
I just don't like him on our flank. He's laying down again. Should be an easy shot. 400 meters. Almost exactly.
I don't see him.
He must be behind the trees.
Right behind the orange bushes. Higher. No, higher. Oh! You hit him. He's moving right up the hill. You hit him. He's down. No more movement over there. I'm gonna look real quick around us. I've got five bearing 044 moving left to right, 470 meters.
Eyes on there in the clearing up the hill.
Yep. We can try to engage from here, I think.
Move in to engage.
What? You don't feel good about your aim?
Oh, not this far away.
Alright, then leave him. Let's move into town. Let's clear this big barn here, real quick.